side.
Talos guide you.
Weren't expecting that, were you?
Yeah.
teeth! empty.
Enough! Thank you. Thank you. Someone there.
Come on.
We are Lord Boethius' faithful. Have you come to test your mettle? The Lord of Plots, Deceiver of Nations, Devourer of Criminal. Your shadows, Goddess of Destruction, He who destroys and she who erases. Many are our Lord's lofty names, but they befit only us mortals. And intone her mighty names from now until the end of time. Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who care for themselves, whose hearts are full of purpose, whose lives are full of peace. If you desire a glimpse of our dark mysteries, then this is what you must do. First, prove your tongue can wield a lie. Find someone, gain his trust. Lead him to the shrine above. Next, instruct your thrall to touch the pillar of sacrifice. Its magic will ensnare him, rendering him helpless. Then, girded with certitude, plant the ceremonial blade deeply so that the waters of his heart wash over. If your will is strong enough, it will stir Boethia in her dark mansion, and she will appear before him. That remains to be seen. But if it is so, and if Boethia appears, then we will welcome you as one. A well-placed word. Do you wish to test yourself against me?
Never should have come!
No more!